Face that nigga cool, aight?
Alright, we'll do that. Hit me up when you get through,
aight? Aight, peace.
My neighborhood causes mentality breakdowns, and every state has a ghetto town with dirty shakedowns. And if you ask me, it was all a fucking setup. My people's all locked up and how they all shot up. My neighborhood causes mentality breakdowns, and every state has a ghetto town with dirty shakedowns. And if you ask me, it was all a fucking setup. My people's all locked up and how they all shot up. Do I remember paying dues, transporting big gates and keys, me and my highway crews, and nobody knew that shit would turn thick like shit is. Niggas catching 25-year bids. That's the kind of drama that brings boys to men. Real life shit to make you see who your friends really is. So fuck what you was gonna do, what about what you did? The feds got you under pressure now, who's the biggest snitch? Everybody wants to live this lifestyle of the rich, or caught up in setups, and now your pockets are dent. Was it really meant for you to sport gator shoes and be the leader of your crew's biggest moves? You shoulda stayed a cool you. Old timer moves be the best moves, and nobody walks in your shoes except you. My neighborhood causes mentality breakdowns, and every state has a ghetto town with dirty shakedowns. And if you ask me, it was all a fucking setup. My people's all locked up and had they all shot up. My neighborhood causes mentality breakdowns, and every state has a ghetto town with dirty shakedowns. And if you ask me, it was all a fucking setup. My people's all locked up and had they all shot up. Now I've been stalking these streets for plenty of years, and in these last past years I accumulated less cares and fears. Lurks deep in the hearts of the unknown. We all starred in this drug show for the dough, but now the saga unfolds with tales of death to be told. Niggas thought they would be hustlers until they grew old, but instead niggas is getting filled up with lead. And there's some kind of conspiracy, somebody working with the Fed. What's going on? Recorded me. It seems like my whole world is crumbling down around me. My optics slays me, never ceases to amaze me. But can I be that bigger nigga and just turn the other cheek in these streets where your mentality has to be deep to compete with the next man's wants and needs? My neighborhood causes mentality breakdowns, and every state has a ghetto town with dirty shakedowns. And if you ask me, it was all a fucking setup. My people's all locked up and how they all shot up. My neighborhood causes mentality breakdowns, and every state has a ghetto town with dirty shakedowns. And if you ask me, it was all a fucking setup. My people's all locked up and how they all shot up. Overlapping time with no exaggerations, I'll be anticipating. Will I ever make it? You got to watch your back, and it's just like that. A nigga wants to take you out just cause you live in that. That's what I got from paying my dues, so I don't give a fuck about what you done in your past or your crew. Negative attitudes combined by breaking the rules always equals out to the wrong person, gets in their brains moving out the box. A perpetrator for a nigga always got shit to pop about the next nigga's spots. You must have never learned in 96 that your right hand to be that motherfucker that slipped out. My neighborhood causes mentality breakdowns, and every state has a ghetto town with dirty shakedowns. And if you ask me, it was all a fucking setup. My people's all locked up and had they all shot up. My neighborhood causes mentality breakdowns, and every state has a ghetto town with dirty shakedowns. And if you ask me, it was all a fucking setup. My people's all locked up and had they all shot up. My neighborhood causes mentality breakdowns, and every state has a ghetto town with dirty shakedowns. And if you ask me, it was all a fucking setup. My people's all locked up and how they all shot up. My neighborhood causes mentality breakdowns, and every state has a ghetto town with dirty shakedowns. And if you ask me, it was all a fucking setup. My people's all locked up and how they all shot up. They got me locked in spot fit, the little juvenile criminal. Two kids are about to put blanks to my throat. They like my gold and ask me what I'm gonna do for that. Give it up, but you don't believe that. So I put on my hood, pulled out the banger, swung it at the kids, they put me in danger. They put away them blades and said, why you gotta be like that? Cause you get a little ox and don't know how to act. Yeah, now I got props and I'm running shit, and when it comes to phone time, you